generally just like go for the break and bust out guns. You really have to get a couple of those. You gotta want to see where you're going.
We're right on schedule, an hour and a half into the game. All of the funny shit has been said, all of the fun has been had, and I didn't record 1 second of it.
Typical Thursday.
Typical Thursday vlog. If I had a cameraman on Thursdays, literally. He's in Canada. Bill, what are you waiting on, Bill? He got deported. Yeah, I'm gonna need a videographer for Thursdays. The Go Gamble World.
GoGamble@gmail.com.
You know what it is? It really is this. Every day I'm by myself out there running around talking to the camera. One-on-one, I'm talking to you, Sean. I'm talking to Heeds. I'm talking to everyone here through the camera. But today you're actually sitting here. So it's like I don't need the camera or something. There's your content right there. Enjoy.
As long as I'm not in it.
You're in it.
Oh,
you're that fuzzy face guy.
I see someone is pleased by the fact that we have Westgate Pizza back again.
Westgate Pizza is back. Yep.
Have you gotten senile?
What?
Exactly.
Continue with the conversation.
Sorry, time out. All right, it's 12.
Wow, trooper folded.
It's 12 to go.
Oh, shit.
Why did we stop talking about the 1%?
When someone else has a camera.
So it could be exponential? Is that what we're talking about?
Well, yeah. Well, no.
Or variable.
Variable.
It gets bigger and bigger?
Yeah.
Variable at times?
It would change its total percentage of body weight. Nice job.
Thank you.
Depending on how much liquid there is.
But I kept the frame.
Into a solid state.
What? Well, yeah. And it doesn't matter who's first.
You can tell it.
They don't know who's first.
Hi, it's Mickey and
Keith.
Mickey and Keith? Mickey and Keith.
From Tennessee.
Yeah.
From Tennessee. Thanks for everything.
Thank you for watching the video.
Nice meeting you.
Yeah, thanks very much.
Part two?
It won't focus, the son of a bitch.
Excuse
my language.
Yeah. Oh, it's plus 19.
Is that on? Check.
Check, test one.
Check one, two. Check one, two.
It's on, but
why do ridiculous parlays?
It's on, but it's not recording.
I'll bet on every single game.
I know.
This is the backup bet.
We're going to need you to fill up a vlog's worth of material
my
right now.
My first trip to Vegas ever was like 15 years ago.
That's pretty hard to do.
What'd you come over here for?
I want to tell you that I talked to her.
There was a game going on, I remember. Good. I bet.
That's some drama. Like, I'm going to put some dramatic music over that. Soap opera, very soap opera. As the world turns. Days of our lives. Do they have those in Canada?
And I picked the other game.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Well, I picked
daytime soap.
My team, and I picked
it's the trooper. As a matter of fact, I haven't said it yet today. What up? It's the trooper. Now you're in there.
Get into character.
It's a Trooper Thursday moment. You mean to tell me I turned the camera on and then it went check, check, check?
The trooper's pretty good here.
I'm not trying to induce action. Kidwell's being inappropriate too. We're all inappropriate. That.
Cocktail?
You said call. He has 7-8. Straight on the bottom, trips on the top. Should I have not turned the camera on, Sean?
Kind of.
That's going to be affirmative.
Nice hand.
It happens to the best of us.
Shit.
It happens to the best of us. You're going to be, you're like 35% of the video. You don't want me to.
What happened to the guy that walks around and says, hey, you want to shout out to your kids and your wife?
He's in Canada. Good old Canadian Bill.
3, 2, 1, go.
Shout out to Macy and Morgan.
Here with the trooper.
Here with the trooper. He hit it.
8-way parlay.
Wait. Gotta get some focus action. Here we go. 8-way parlay hit.
I just lost a big pot and I got 3 big.
And here's the scores.
Nice hand.
I had his dumb shit.
All of them. What can I say about that? Good hit.
Absolutely.
$20
turns into $2,300. Are we like taking a cat to Bellagio or something? Cash it in?
I think I'm going to start sports betting. Ross, you don't want to say it yourself.
Comment down below. I'm out booking a dollar win.
Thanks, Ross, for coming to the game.
Thanks, buddy.
You don't want to be on it? Okay. Birthday minute.
Happy birthday to Wallace. To my 50th. Big 5-0.
Happy birthday.
Cheers, boys. Cheers.
All right.
Yeah, that was good.
Thursday, just like to say hello to the kids. We got Guy, Woodstock, Cookie, Carl, Keeney, and Rocky, and I'm forgetting somebody else, but y'all know who you are. Thanks, Troop. Right. Good hanging out.
Thanks a lot. Enjoyed it. You got Canadian Bill beat on shoutouts. Well, here we are again. The end of another Trooper Thursday. At the end of every Trooper Thursday, I get like this nostalgic feeling. This sort of like, almost like a reality check of just how great Trooper Thursday is. I end up winning $335 for the night. We had a lot of fun. So, I made a decision last week, and I stuck to it. Now, this is gonna sound trivial, and I guess it is trivial, but I try to think of certain things the same way that I thought of them when I first arrived in Vegas. When I first got here, money was tight. I mean, super tight. I lived in Desert Manor. Why would I live in Desert Manor if money wasn't tight? And if you could recall those days, comps from playing poker and any sort of free play or match play or any kind of thing like that was an important part. I mean, I valued it. Let's just put it that way. And so I always use my comps when I have them, but came to a realization while talking to DK last week that I have been misusing my comps here at the Westgate. So up until recently, see, they have a thing on Thursdays where locals get 25% off food and beverage throughout the casino. So the Starbucks over there, the Starbucks coffee from the Fortuna Cafe, the food over here at the thing, whatever, is 25% off for locals. Up until recently, you could use comps and still get the 25% off, which obviously is optimal. But they changed it recently, and you can only do one or the other. So you can get 25% off and pay money, or you can use your comps and get no discount. So it was brought to my attention last week by DK that you should convert your comps into free play, run it through video poker the way that I do if I have free play, at a game that maybe pays out like 98%, and even if it's a game that pays out only 90%, it's going to be better than saving. So in other words, you run the money through the free play and you give up like a few percent to the house edge on the game, but then you pay cash for food and beverage at a 25% discount. I can't believe I didn't think of that before. So, like I said, it sounds trivial, but I still like to try to maximize where I can. Just because I don't feel strapped the way that I did the day I moved into Desert Matter doesn't mean that I'm just rolling in it. I'm not rolling in it. I have some fantastic income streams that I did not have the day I moved into the Desert Manor, Westgate, YouTube, Go Gamble, all of that, you know, rolled up into a nice non-traditional living. But yeah, I don't know. I guess I just wanted to share that with you. So tonight, when I walked in the door, I had $13 in comps, which seems a little weird. That seems like a weird number. Did I only stay here for 6.5 hours last week? So I had $13 in comps. You can go to the machine and you can stick in your card and you can convert money to comps. So I wasn't even paying attention. I just converted $10. I guess I don't think you can do 50 cents. So I would have done 12.50. I want to make it divisible by $1.25. So I moved $10 and I turned it into 12.50 just by playing 8 hands at $1.25. And then I paid cash for my coffee at a 25% discount. Does any of this make any sense? And do you care? Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Feels nice out here again tonight. Nice and cool. I'll see you next time.